know, the media have portrayed that, you know, our ceremony was ruined. I want to let the people of Jobstown know that it wasn't. We and our families had a fantastic day. We want to congratulate the protesters who cheered and congratulated us on the way out. Oh, God. They're telling me to sing a song. I think if I sing a song, the crowd will run. I'll tell you exactly what has happened. Myself and our class, Degree in Leadership and Community Development, had got notification that Joan Burton was going to be attending our graduation. Through our class rep, they had contacted the CEO and told her our anger and our disgust, that we thought that it shouldn't have been politically motivated. It was about the students that had worked for 3 years to get this degree. And we were told that if we didn't want to attend, we could get our degree in absentia. This was a disgrace. That was their day. It wasn't Joan Burton's day, it was their day. I went in, Joan Burton, I know that a number of our classes, when Joan Burton spoke, none of us clapped for her. We were asked would we get a photograph with her, we refused. So as a resident of Tallaght, I got my degree. There were celebrations in Uncasan that I refused to go to afterwards and came out and stood with the residents of Jobstown. Last night we had a vigil where between 250 and 300 women stood outside Tallaght Garda Station. We are now known across the country as the Pink Ladies. The women of this country are their hearts, their families, their communities and of Ireland. Any significant change that has ever happened in this country, women have been at the forefront. So I say, power to the women. We are going to fight for our families and for our communities and for against the austerity measures that we have inflicted for the last 7 years. This government, yous are not stable. I would say to yous to resign, because I'm telling yous now, the people of this country are making a stand. And the people of Tallaght. So power to yous. Yeah.